couple days to batch.
Relax. Add RTL and the weight will be right.
RTL?
Erythritol. It's like candy for grown-ups.
This RTL, it won't make anyone foam at the mouth, will it? Because if it does, we'll be out of biz.
Do you have any clue what we're baking here? Propylmethionine makes you trip so hard, even an animal would shit himself. Do you really think?
I don't. Something.
I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her.
Like propylmethionine.
Oh shit.
Must be cooking RPM here.
It's over.
RPM. Used to sprinkle it on my breakfast.
Come out, dammit.
Empty!
Back in the samurai days, we'd place ads in this thing looking for background dancers.
Looks like you weren't the only ones with bright ideas.
It was a veritable gold mine of women.
I'll gut you like a...
Covers. Classic. Can't go wrong.
Except these are solid steel, not soft core plastic kind. Even if you come here on your own, gunning to become a star, there's no guarantee you're ever getting out.
That's a maintenance room. See what I...
They'll see us. Get out of sight.
What the devil?
Checks on us and every day is chill. We don't have to stand outside all day in the rain.
Yet?
That sucks so
much. What? Where?
Maybe she's here already.
What's that?
Gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so. Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Freed up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here. You really don't fuck around, do you? Wait one sec for me.
Come out! I only wanna talk! Come here!
All right, I'm here. Let's find her. Hang in there. Evelyn, just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link.
I see her. Cable 2.
Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right. Let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes.
Now!
Thank God. Ev? Evelyn, you hear me?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Smoking's for posers, and it stinks, too.
Say whatever the fuck you want, but just light up.
No.
Non-smokers are the fucking worst. Just my luck. We going in?
What's there to wait for? Didn't go through hell and back just to stand in front of a door.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any
other... I know. It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good.
Have a seat.
All right, roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape, not all that editable.
Huh. Glad you managed to salvage them in the first place.
Needs a second to load. Quality's lousy, but I did what I could. What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room.
Take a look around if you want.
Can't see your face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her. I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean.
Security?
Heard of who might
we
use them, though.
Layout of the whole
who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but this is a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine team and Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know
what
to start.
It's more to point that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself, should I...
What?
Yeah.
Might not be important.
Maybe. All of them are from Pacifica. Now's down our search, at least.
What now?
But I...
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica.
Biochip? Where you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the virtue, you come back here, we give you the Eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
All right, think we got everything.
What do you think?
Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me? If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into... I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. It's pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On you too. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Oui, allez.
What language is she speaking?
I don't know. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Wait, let me see if I've got an auto translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Got it. Give it a second.
We have to know what they're saying. It could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto-translate package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now. Vous gagnez plus bon l'idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si spon critique ça me pense, à continuer à faire travail.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting.
I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago. Wait, you got any idea?
Long story, trust me.
Go ahead. I'm all ears.
Now's not the best time. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her's our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
I thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju Wirehead, okay?
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
I'll ask around, make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
Well, good luck. I hope you won't need it.
Thanks, Judy.
No, V. Thank you. You're a good person. Evelyn could never see what was under people's skin.
Didn't know she dabbled in robotics.
Could have gotten to know you a bit better than...
Now that's fucking shimmer. Think that's how she winds down?
After a day's work of tuning hardcore smut? Wouldn't be surprised. Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boy's chief if he can swing it.
All right, all right. Straight to heavy business. Now, that'd be Maman Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
Really don't do any biz with them?
How about the chefs, shepherds, priests, and whatnot? All got dirigible-sized egos, won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the BDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated. They got their own contracts, tech, networks. But have it your way. Okay, I'll see what I can do and get back to you.
It is good to see you, V.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
And what's to stop her little errand boy from selling us out?
He will not do that. He is a man of honor.
Right, because Arasaka's ranks are chock full of those.
Do not confuse true honor with the petty morals by which you live. Baika, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Takemura-san.
Oda.
Is this him? Your thief?
He's my witness, V.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Was there. Saw what happened. Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about a silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike
you... But you can't ignore the truth.
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you. There is a price on your head. I do you a favor.
Sorry, but this is gonna take much longer.
I do you a favor now, by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama. What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Oda!
What?
We're talking about a guy who killed his father to seize control of Arasaka. Gonna take an interest in this or not?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
No way this is gonna work.
Yet, we walk away with a small measure of success.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
No, just a fixer dame. Wakaku Akata runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Jiji Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
Have shared interests, you and I. Where have you forgotten?
Certainly not.
Good. Because catching lead in Night City is easier than catching a cold. And I need you alive.
I am alive and well, as you can see. You should worry about yourself.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
Night City, I'm Jillian Jordan with N50.
How I miss the sound.